strong.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey guys. I didn't see you there.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you saw the other video, long story short, that was a class assignment. My class thought it was funny, so I posted it. My family thought it was funny, so I posted it. I was like, this is gonna get a million views, but I only got 8 views and no subscribers. So, please subscribe if you want to create a fam. If you subscribe, if I get 10,000 subscribers or like 1,000 subscribers, we will be able to create a family. A family. I'm creative, I'm funny, and I'm awesome! Pokemon. I have not a lot of Pokemon. Me, graduating from kindergarten. So funny. Like bunnies. So funny. Okay! So, today we're gonna be talking about crypto, Bitcoin, cryptocurrencies. So, you don't expect me to do this as a kid, but I am. Here I am sitting in this chair. I am doing cryptocurrencies. Okay, now we're gonna be talking about cryptocurrencies because I learned about this. And I can actually make digital money. If you know what cryptocurrencies are, let me teach you more. So I watched a few videos about cryptocurrency, like I watch a few videos about everything, and then go ahead and know everything. So if you want me to do another video about cryptocurrencies or anything else, please. You want me to do another video about other things? Like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications so you get notified every time I post a video. Now let's get into the video because I really want to talk about the cryptocurrencies and everything. So there are so many cryptocurrencies. There's a cryptocurrency called Dogecoin. Bitcoin, like Ethereum. There are so many cryptocurrencies. And I'm dying because there are very great cryptocurrencies. Let me explain why. Number one is Bitcoin. And then I'll do number 2, which is Dogecoin, and then I'll do Ethereum, and all these other stuff, and other videos. But let's talk about Bitcoin. So, what is Bitcoin? Okay, I need to tell you what Bitcoin is. Because if you don't know what Bitcoin is, you better be taking notes, You gotta know what Bitcoin is. If you don't know what Bitcoin is, then it's not going to be worth it. Okay. So, Bitcoin is... You know what? The reason why I keep looking up here is because I have a notebook. I took notes from all the other videos. So, I'm going to read these notes out to you. So, Bitcoin and any other cryptocurrency is digital money. So... No, I don't need to use 10 bucks, like real money. No. I'm not gonna use metal. I'm not gonna use paper dollar bills. I'm gonna use digital money. So digital means like things off the internet. Internet, computers, phones, electricity. And the cryptocurrency is super cool. Okay, so transactions. Transaction is when you're trading money for whatever you want, like the product, whatever you're trading money for. And you can get a receipt, which is your record. So, yeah. A receipt is another word for record. And and whatever you want for whatever is like a product, just like the product. So, as if I want to trade this pencil in for this stickers book. I want to give this pencil to you for this sticker book. Now, this is me. I'm going to give you the pencil. Hi, can I trade this pencil in for that sticker book? This one? Yeah, of course, you can trade the pencil for this sticker book. Yes, okay. Here you go. Thank you. Here you go. What we just did right now is called transaction. You're gonna trade money or whatever for whatever. So trade money or trade something for the product, the topic, the object, for the object, the product. And then you can ask for a receipt, like let me just write you a receipt. Here's your receipt. It's the record. Bitcoin, you can exchange over the internet. Meaning you can trade over the internet. Like there could be somebody named Ron wanting to trade with me. He wants to trade with me some money. He wants to trade 1,000 bucks. So he wants to give me 1,000 bucks, and he wants for me to give him 2,000 bucks. Now, is that a good trade? Yes or no? Maybe so. Yes, no, it is not a good trade, because if he gives me 1,000 bucks and he wants me to give him 2,000 bucks, is that a good trade? No, because he has more money than me now, and I need to get as much as money as I can. So we need good deals, which is like, I want you to give me 2,000 bucks so I can give you 3,000 bucks. I want you to give me 3,000 bucks so I can give you 4,000 bucks. Or I can give you 5,000 bucks for 5,000 bucks. Those are good deals. For the 5,000 bucks, it's kind of not a good deal, but it's kind of not a bad deal. So you're just trading in for the same thing. All right. So everyone is gaining a record. It's gaining a receipt. They're gaining a receipt, and that's called blockchain. Now, when you gain a receipt, gain a record, you are doing blockchain. Yes, blockchain. Now, yeah, so blockchain, gaining records. Yes. So, in the future, we can use code, which stands for Bitcoin, instead of paper money or metal. So we can use code, Bitcoin. We can use Bitcoin. In the future, we can use Bitcoin on the internet instead of paper money and metal that comes from banks. We won't even have to use banks anymore, and we would use Bitcoin or Dogecoin or Ethereum. We would use those currencies so that we can gain money, gain access to money, trade with people. Now, these trades, you have to be careful, because these trades can go up, and they can go down, they can go up, and they can go down. Up, low, down. So it's up, down, low. So basically, the money can go up and the money can go down. Bitcoin was created in January 2009. So Bitcoin was created in January 2009 by a man named, Satoshi Nakamoto. Okay, Satoshi Nakamoto. It's a tongue twister. So, in 2009, Bitcoin was created by Satoshi Nakamoto. Now we are not sure if he created it, but we just think. We are not sure. So don't say it's sure. Okay, I'm not gonna be in charge of your decisions. So you make your decisions. Please don't do anything to this. Okay, stop it, Kaylin. Stop it. Okay, let's say a little bit more. So Bitcoin is faster, safer, and cheaper, and easier. So it's Bitcoin is faster, safer, cheaper, and easier to use and manage your bank account so that you can get tons of coins. Now, you can either get a credit card and all this stuff. I just learned this stuff from the internet, so please do not do anything. Okay, let's continue. Okay, so, Bitcoin is the most popular digital currency or cryptocurrency. So Bitcoin is the most popular digital currency or cryptocurrency because they have tons of money and you can trade and you can do all those things. But you have to be careful because one time a Bitcoin was worth so much money that somebody bought that Bitcoin. They traded it for something else and then the Bitcoin lost most of its money. So they got $6,000 back. $6,000 for a lot of money. They got $6,000 and then they weren't able to do a lot of trading. But then trading became easier. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I'm just a kid. I'm reading this from a paper. I wrote down notes. So just stick along with me, okay? All right, so, Bitcoin is not something you can feel or touch. It is digital. So Bitcoin is not something you can feel. You can't feel the really nice texture of this book, and it's not something you can touch. So I can't touch this. So I can't touch Bitcoin. So my phone is recording, but let's say this is my phone and I'm doing it digital, so I can't touch this. I can't touch the money. I can't touch the coins. It is digital. It's all digital. That means it's coming from the internet, coming from computers, coming from phones, coming from anything. You can do it even digital art. You can sell even digital art. That is something cool. Now, regular currencies are controlled by the government. But Bitcoin but no one is sure of it. Wait, what? Regular currencies are controlled by the government. But Bitcoin is not regular. So basically, other currencies are controlled by the government. They control it. Bitcoin is not controlled by the government. It's not. Nah, and I have to learn out why. So in my next video, I'll tell you why, and I'll do some art and all this other stuff. So also, so you can trade, transfer Bitcoin to digital wallet. So let's say this is my phone and I'm about to transfer Bitcoin to my sister. This is her phone, basically, maybe. Okay, so let's say this is my phone and this is her phone. So I'm about to transfer Bitcoin to her wallet, to her digital wallet. And I just transferred it. And she got the money. So it's basically like teleporting money. So I have the money, then I give it to my sister. I have the money, I give it to my family. I have the money, I give it to outside people. I have the money, I give it to the homeless. But that's not actually gonna happen. If I wanted to, it will, but it's not gonna happen. Okay, so people mainly use Bitcoin to invest. So Bitcoin is used to trade for money and also invest in companies. So to invest is to have stocks. So to invest is making a deal with other people so that they can let you have part of their company, not the whole company, part of it. So to invest is to stock, is like stocking, stocks. Not stocking, but stocks, if you know what I mean. And you're investing in the company just to own part of it, not the whole thing of it, like a small, tiny little piece of it. And, so Bitcoin has miners. So a lot of people want to mine it. So a lot of people want to mine it. That's why these days it's hard to mine Bitcoin. So it's not like, I'm going to put this shovel in the ground and mine stuff. Or whatever. It's mining is kind of like using computer thingies inside of computers. I'll tell you later because I have no idea and I need to research it. So they're mining. And it's very hard because a lot of people want to mine. And it's not that easy, but a lot of people do want to mine. And you don't have to own the whole Bitcoin. Like, you can buy a coin. You can buy half of a coin. You can buy half of a coin, or you can buy whole of the coin. So the coin is worth a lot of money. So the coin isn't just like a regular coin, like 25 cents or 50 cents. The coin is worth a lot of money. So, you can buy Bitcoin online. It's called exchange. And you can buy Bitcoin online and you can earn the Bitcoin. You can earn the Bitcoin. There are a lot of different choices for you to do. You can earn the Bitcoin. And I prefer earning the Bitcoin because it makes me feel better. So I can earn the Bitcoin by playing games. I can earn the Bitcoin by, like, actually earning it. I can earn it so much. So, it's global currency. So when I learned about Dogecoin, I learned a little bit about Dogecoin, but Dogecoin was a joke and now it's real. It's serious. So Dogecoin was just a joke. They didn't really, like, it was a joke about a dog. And then it came so serious that it became real, and it's a coin that you can do money. You can make money. the Dogecoin was so popular, it gave more exposure. So, let's take it for TikTok. In 2021, TikTok made Dogecoin so popular because there was this trend about Dogecoin, and then almost a lot of people did it. And then Dogecoin got exposed a lot, and then now so many people do it. It's kind of easy to mine. I have to learn more about Dogecoin, but when I do, I'll let you guys know. I'll post a video, and yeah. Bye, guys! Bye.